Acá, si finiu a mamanda, logo te machano. Se agora estás na uma escola. Vou te testar aqui que eu... Outros tech plus. Volume and definition uma escola. It's okay, but it's not great. Next is a Christian Breton Paris. Just amazing mascara. Another one that's okay again, but not great. Next is a Kiko Magical Ordering Volume Mascara. Got a very small brush. That one's actually doing something. We'll put that in the light pile. Next we're going to try the Palm Mock 3D Lash Effect. That one's okay, but it's not great. Just going to miss the water on a few pads. Next I'm going to try on the Kiko Ultra Tech Volume and Curl Mascara. Got a bit of a curl brush. That one's done a lot more than I expected it to. The only company I haven't got my scarf from at the minute is Morph. Oh God, I'm buying one next month. Next time I'm trying the Primark Dramatic Lash. Got quite a big brush. Oh, wow, that's good. We'll put that one in the good pile. All the rest I'll probably just give away to friends and family. Because I'm not going to be using them if they don't work for me. Next I'm going to is trying out the Rimmel Extra Super Lash. I'm going to do the same time and just do one lash each time. Next is the number 7 lash impact. It's a mini one. Next I'm going to be trying the Showgirl Extra Volume Black Mascara by Barry M. Quite a thick brush. That one's gone in the gold pile. Next I've got the Elf. says length of volume in mascara. But it's got a tiny little brush. Yeah, that's actually doing something. That's some more everyday about the last one. And next is a Primark False Lash Queen. Yeah, that's what we want to see. Absolutely love this one. Mind you, that one's been my favourite for a long time. But I've got a new one to try. Next, I'm going to try and W7 Lashtastic. I've got the eyeliner to this somewhere. Yeah, it's definitely a keeper, that one is. Just three more to go. This is the Essence Get Big Lashes Volume Curl Mascara. Very big brush there. That's what we like to see in the mascara. No, I was wrong. There's two left on the last stop of this, the only way. For volume lash effect. That one can go in a not bad pile. This is a new one, the Rimmel Scandalized Volume on Demand. Got a big brush. That's what we like to see, volume with no effort. Now I've got the Kiko mascara top coat. A very tiny brush. I think that just gives it a little bit of extra lift. That's my mascara testing video done. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel. I'll see you soon, my lovelies. Bye bye.